Okay, and here for smudging, I use a little rolled up paper towel. I'm just used to that because it's available and handy pretty much anywhere I'm at. I can have a paper towel, I don't have to rely on a smudge stick. And I just sort of, I treat it like a paintbrush, painting little areas of shade, making sure I get the right tone that I want in that spot. And that's my smudging.